The annual Catamount Golf Classic raises more than $10,000 for UVM student-athletes through the Victory Club Scholarship Fund. And this year, coaches, sponsors, and alumni are teeing it up again here at Vermont National Country Club.
This is really an opportunity for not only folks in our local community to come, but a lot of folks to plan their summer vacations and come from afar and make it a nice weekend in Burlington. All of the money that we raise does go to the Victory Club in support of our student athletes, and we have a lot of great sponsors, Vermont National obviously being one of our main ones. The Windjammer is the headlining sponsor of the tournament. We have Magic Hat and Green Mountain Coffee, Select Design, among many other sponsors that are going to be on the course today.
Supporting UVM athletics has been something I've been doing for a while, growing up in the Burlington area, going to hockey games for the past 25 years. Now I have the opportunity to come out and have a great afternoon with fellow friends, fellow fans, and some of the athletic staff, learn a little bit more about updates, what's happening with each program, and have a great time.
Well, what's important is the support of the Victory Club. You know, it's gone so far to help so many different teams outside of just hockey and basketball. I think a lot of people don't realize how far their support has gone throughout the whole programs. For example, we've gone from no scholarships to having 5 scholarships now, and our operating budget's doubled. We're able to do so much more for our athletes across the board. We're more competitive as its program across the board, and it's really because of the support of the Victory Club members. And I really feel that this is an opportunity for us to mingle with them and spend a good day with them and to have them learn more about our programs and just see what they really have done for us all.